your field takes a slow pace down the back stretch here at the Cocoa Boss Speedway, about ready to fire this heat race off. It's New Mexico and Arizona, your front row.
Here back when we were at the factory stocks, back out on the speedway, it was inside. He's going to charge down into turn number three. The two almost make contact, but they're wheel to wheel coming off the court. Cordova again trying to fight down the distance. Then crosses over to the inside one more time down the backstretch. So now Cordova says, I'm going to try the high side, but that didn't work. The car pushes up. That's going to allow Pierce to leave. Cordova, that 0-4 Jimmy, just gets a great run down into turn number one. Gets all the spots. Just right back as far as time. And Carlinks, and he is going to head down into turn number three. As the 171 machine is going to see the right flag this time. Now for that lead as Pierce can make contact coming off of two. As contact with the right rear with his left front. One more charge down into 3-4. Cordova. Cordova's going to try to wing it in there one more time. Still gets a little bit of slip of the grip. It's going to be Pierce down the front. He's Francisco Cordova. And running out your top four. And then number 98 machine is going to be. So that completes heat races for night number four of the IMCA Winter Nationals presented by Yuma Insurance.